Here's the most iconic Jimi Hendrix riff. Here's how you play it. You slide 3rd fret B string to 5th fret, then 3rd fret B string, then you slide 4th fret G string to 2nd fret, pull off, D string 2nd fret, pull off, open E string, and then you strum an E major chord.